What's up, Goon Squad? It's your boy Jody Magic Fest Keith back again with another donation decklist. Now this one's brought to us by JMP Leet, and he has brought to us the sweet taste of strawberry shortcake. That's the name of his deck in Legacy. It's a painter grindstone deck, mono red, that has a little toolbox engine and some smuggler's copters. Smuggler's copters is nice. You got a lot of one power creatures accrued up and painters. And recruiters, painters and recruiters, you know, the best professions for sure. And you got Imperial Recruiter toolbox, you got Simian Spirit Guide to get the extra mana, you got Walking Ballista as well. You also have a Grim Lavamancer, some Goblin Welder, you have Painter itself, and Ethersworn Canonist as well. So, red white deck, you have Enlightened Tutor also for a tutor. If you're playing up against a Chalice deck, we have Engineer Explosives that we can use to pop that. You got some Welder tricks, but basically the combo is Painter, you name blue, and then you play a Grindstone, and all their deck is blue, and you mill it all. I don't know if we should run Rest in Peace. Some Graveyard Hate would be good, but out the board we have Tormod's Crypt and Surgical, and this list. Now, Rest in Peace is a heavy-handed one, but I think against... sometimes it's a little too slow against Reanimator, and you see a lot of Reanimator online. So I think maybe running the Surgical might not be bad. You could also do some weird things with, like, Grindstone and Surgical. Surgical is, like, the type of thing to hit Imrakul. You know, that's what you need the Graveyard Hate for. We play against a Show and Tell deck. You know, we really do want some kind of Graveyard Hate. But I think we can play it in the board. Maybe we can move the Tormod's Crypt main, but this is the we can tutor for it. That's true. We could also tutor for Tormod's Crypt and Tormod's Crypt. Maybe we could cut one Surgical and put one Rest in Peace in there. Ha 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 ha! 5 of 4 MTG. All right, so let's go ahead and get to this thing real quick. We're gonna blow through this one real fast. We're gonna grind them out, combo them up real good. 504 MTG is waiting for me to get to the bar. I don't think he can actually wait that long, but we're gonna see what we can do. Anyway, this deck is pretty sweet. I've seen this deck around in Legacy. I've never seen it played in person, but I have seen rumors of it on the internet. So I guess some people play it. I had to like find the deck on the source, which is a great source for Legacy information about various Legacy decks and stuff that people come up with. And the only thing that I think about is like sometimes you want LED. I always thought that the LED seemed like a good card to play with the Grindstone, but I guess if you have Lotus Petal, that kind of works close to the same. Alright, what do we have here? Turn one, Blood Moon. Turn one, Blood Moon if we want it. I think we'll keep it because it is a turn one, Blood Moon on the play. We will lose Enlightened Tutor, but I think that's okay. I don't think this deck can afford to play a Plains. Let's get the Mountain, Petal. Probably should have played the Petals before we played the Fetch Land. Hopefully it doesn't force this. Shadow Popo, because we use a lot of resources to get it in play. Now hopefully it completely decimates our opponent and they can't play any magic. That would be the best case scenario. That's a Bayou. That's a Mox Diamond. That's a Barrenmore. Here comes Dark Confidant. It's a Chalice on one. Okay, well that card kind of messes us up pretty good. There's the Grindstone that we inevitably were going to draw after the Chalice for one came down. The Walking Ballista out here, maybe we start attacking. Five. Oh, good lord, is this Scavenger news? Got a lot of ones. Their hate card's better than ours. Yes, I do know that interaction, JMP. Heretic in the main would be good. Anzi, thanks for the sub, baby. Sharing that Twitch Prime love. Hell yeah, y'all get some knackles out for Anzi. Alright, loam action. We will continue to draw one drops. Justin hates 88. It's called Strawberry Shortcake. Justin hates. It's a painter deck. It's a red white painter deck with Enlightened Tutor to dig up the pieces you need. Smog's Diamond's kind of hosing us. Sure. More ones. Perfect. Where's my copter at? Little copter doodad. Some lands. Still loaming, huh? What's he looking for? Basic forest. Looking for a basic forest. Also hate creatures and start eating them with the Scavenger News. That's another thing that he can do. Multiple creatures here. Take a recruiter. Yeah, well, they had the mono blue painter deck top 8 in Baltimore. I think the deck's not bad. Okay. Yep, definitely had the nuts. Good. Let's go to sideboarding. Alright, so in this match we definitely want another Blood Moon because that card's strong. I think we might want Karn to help grind. Cards over here that we want. Heretic for sure. Tormod's Crypt playable. Canonist is not all that great. It's not the hate card that we want. I think we want more Kern Dog. think the Canonist can go. We're on the plate, so I think Enlightened Tutor is okay to set up a turn 2 Blood Moon. We need the EE and the Walking Ballista to kill Dark Confidant. How good is this Pyroblast, I wonder? Probably cut a couple of those. I know it blows up any permanent, but if they have a chalice. Yeah, I like cutting a grindstone. Try like this. Oh, we boarded out too many. Let's put these Pyroblasts back in. One Pyroblast, one Ethersworn. Or maybe we just come with two Ethersworn. So we have two drop artifacts to crew up the Copter, and it's not the best card. It doesn't really affect our opponent all that much, but it's a body. It's a body that can protect our Welder from an Edict or something. Not the best, not the worst. So we got Enlightened Tutor for EE if he comes with a Mox Chalice start. If he doesn't, we can go for the combo. Dark Confidant, huh? Then we can go for the combo, or we can Blood Moon doesn't look like what we want to do. I think we might just go get a Smuggler's Copter. So we can try and loot away some of this stuff. Or we can get the Walking Ballista and kill the Dark Confidant. Okay with that. Comes the old night dog. Nope, no night dog. Maybe we should just went for the combo. I feel like he has some piece of interaction there. Planeswalker, Braska. Son of a Knight or a Rex Sage. blue now. Well, after we just won 5 matches in a row with turn 2 Bob, definitely wasn't going to let a turn 1 Bob just run around. Happy to see a copter here. Sega's 1-4 is different once. Assassin's Trophy or another Brook Decay. Or 3-mana thing. Let's get another fetch land. Make this knight big. I've seen red-black versions of this deck play Dark Confidant. Because you have the recruiter to go dig it up, and then it's just a pretty good card overall. Kind of forces them to use the removal. I mean, we got the copter in this deck, but well, I'm digging 8. One of my crypt can shrink this knight up. That would be pretty good. Nothing as good as drawing an ancient tomb or a city of traitors with the loot into a grindstone. What's up, 3 Europes? How you living, baby? I think we just take the 8 here. One, okay. Trying to hit a land here. If we hit a land, I think we might Blood Moon. We'll see. Put It's the Blood Moon. Hit him for 3. Hopefully you can't remove the Painter Servant. If we'd have hit a land, we would have just played the Recruiter, so we had an extra blocker. Boo! Alright, we're dead. Got a little aggressive there. Maybe we could have left the Smuggler's Copter back and just played the EE since we had it. Good games. Alright, Q's just firing off over here. What we got going on over here? With the combo, we're a little light on mana, but I think we'll give it a good old keep. I'd like to see an Ancient Tomb. Another Verdant Catacomb deck. What kind of Verdant Catacomb deck are you? Oh, the Underground Sea variety. Oh, it's Delbert. Well, that card's good. Mulligan. I'd like to see another land, that'd be great. Copters are gonna be nice. Speaking of nice, you got one land over there? Gotta have a daze, right? Maybe we get an Enlightened Tutor for a Great Furnace. Death Shadow deck. No Din, Clarion. Just heavy on the reds. So hopefully we don't get wastelanded. Is the deck not up on the stream decker, or are you not in front of the computer? Shit. That's getting dazed to force. Yep. got to get forced. I would love to loot away this Ethersworn Canonist. Shit. Force pitch force. Oh, yeah, now we got, see if I can pull up the list for you. Strawberry Shortcake, baby. That's what it's all about. Fish. Come on, deck. I need a land. Oh, man. I need a land, deck, or I'm going to die. Don't let me die, deck. Alright, well, that worked out. Whoops, we got one of these in our deck. Whoops. Don't waste me, bro. Shit! We need a land again, deck. Hook me up, deck. It's not a land. Now I'm gonna die. Need a land again, deck. Land deck one time, let's go. Kinda like land. We can loot and try and catch another land. Try and catch a land, I think that's what we're gonna do. Or we can try and block, but I think we need to loot. Trying to hit a petal or a land or something. Don't push me, bro. I ain't a killer, but don't push me. That push is gonna kill us whether we recruited it or not. So, maybe we could have left this back and just chump locked. No, because then he would have pushed on the end step. Well, that's unfortunate. We want another bridge. Blood Moon's pretty good at shutting things down. Not really seeing artifacts being a thing. Although they might have Ratchet Bomb, but I don't think that warrants this card. Pyroclasm kills Delver only. Is that worth? Probably not. We got all these Red Blasts. I'd like another Goblin Welder. Maybe a Karn dog in case we get grindy. Pun intended. What do we want? Keep this stuff in here. I hate to have to fetch a Plateau to cast a stupid Ethersworn Canonist. What about Karn dog? We want Karn dog? Probably not. Do we want this crypt? I want to get two Karn dogs in here. We gotta reanimate though, you know? I mean, I get it, but... I mean, Pyroblast. I'm checking for one, but we're doing it. Probably wanted to play the Z for one. Oh boy. Better force that. That was cool. That was cool. You want to have your own combo here. Try it like that. Got it. Don't seize me, bro. Always got the thought seize. force that one. Then get Thoughtseize off of this servant. No, not yet. Oh yeah. Goblin Welder, what a powerhouse. I haven't seen this card played in a long time. Alright, Thoughtseize and Death Shadow is going to be right behind it probably. So let's put Bloodstained Mire and try and thin our deck a little bit. Okay. Now he's got removal for... Oh boy, he's got removal for our bridge that we're gonna need. Lava Man, come on, Lava Man. Snuff out. Oh, what a fucking... Grindstone, y'all. Let's cast this. conservative here. That graveyard hate or something like that, a removal spell, we're dead. Come on, two bangers, let's go. Walder tricks. Got force wall right here. Oh boy. Yeah. Do I kill the thing now? I mean, what are we going to do? Turn this into a welder? I mean, turn this into a painter? boy, what a game, huh? Response to that. We got a plateau. Shit. Get the stubby D out of his hand now. That's good. Damn ponder. Could have kept that Lotus Petal. I think that was a misplay, right? We could have just shot the thing, because obviously that's what was going to happen. You got to push. We draw on the bridge. Trying to draw cards here. Come on, Moto. Needed a bridge in that spot right there. Man. Yeah, we definitely should just shot the Goblin Welder. Yeah, it's like no cards, Ripple Ponder. No biggie. We can't draw one recruiter the whole fucking match. A recruiter would have won all three of them games. Recruiter's like insane against Death Shadow. Like when they don't have a Delver, if you just need a chump block and then pick something up on the way, it's like the best. I did throw away a Lotus Petal, though. Oh, that recruiter, man. Yep. What else would it be? And then they draw a return. Boom. Death Shadow. Yeah, let's get on the clock out here after you just blasted my Gurmag. Keep this because we have turn one painter with the Pyroblast up. Do we smoke his island? I don't think so. I think we save it for protection. Now you can't snapcaster, which is good. Might get Colgan's, which would suck. Want Blood Moon? Turns out that snapcaster was good. Crack this fish on upkeep. Maybe I should play the EE for something. I didn't think about drawing a welder. I guess I should attack for two. That was a mistake. Fuck. Actually, I wasn't supposed to swing. All right. Shame scoop. Opponent so bad. Well, I don't think I would have got there anyway. Well, the Copter would have been a good blocker. So, we had a little time. I am not that skilled with this deck. I think we want Karns for sure. What else? They got Baleful Strix. Do we want Viashino? Probably not. Pyroclasm? Probably not. We definitely want Blood Moon. Walder can help us grind. Canonist is looking pretty good. Don't think we need the EE. Although it can blow up a pithy needle. But we could always weld that shit together. The Enlightened Tutor or the Goblin Welder, because Blood Moon's so potent, and we got the Pyroblast to force it through a force of will. For this, but we got Recruiter to go get the Painter, and we already got the Grindstone. Multiple Grindstones, actually. So, I think we're going to play the Grindstone, pass the turn. And I thought about boarding on the Grim Lavamancer, but I figured I'd keep it in, because if they have Baleful Strix and we have a Smuggler's Copy draw, then we're going to really need something to plow through it. Don't thought seize me, bro. Play this Copter. And another Grindstone. Painter, play Lotus Petal. You want me to attack with that? I'll just say. I'm gonna try and Enlightened Tutor up a Blood Moon. Sylvan, huh? I would get to fetch the one island, but whatever. Oh, it's stuck. Alright, that's good. He just ended this blood moon. Some pressure on the Sylvan. Turns his red one, right? That's bad. That's bad. Clear one of them. I gotta remember not the name Blue. If I can avoid it. Alright, I think we're gonna ship it back. Run it back. Maybe this water's okay. Because if he had a Pyroblast, now maybe he'll board in Pyroblast and we'll never name Blue. That would be something. Sand them all. Keep this one, keep that on top. I should get the welder down. Yeah, if I would have played that Walder a turn before, we could just cast the Karn right there, which would have been great. Mid-range? Yeah, I already did that. Yeah, I'm gonna have it up on YouTube tomorrow morning. Put the engine to him instead of the city. Canonist recruiter. This is not Culligan's. Makes me think he's got another Snapcaster in hand. Yeah, Velto, I'll have it up in the morning. With this tech point, shit, man. What are we, 1-2? We went 5-0 with the bug mid-range deck earlier. That was cool. Bluff something here. Shit. Got back a snap. Snap, push me. And we'll draw a Pyroblast. It's not a Pyroblast. Keep both these cards in my hand just in case he uses the snap to hem me instead of like dealing with the copter. Never get snap hemmed. Where's my frickin' blood moon, dude? Oh man, where's my blood moon, man? I tell you what. That's good. That's good. I can't snap, which is good. I'm going to start attacking. Let's turn that snap off real quick. I got Blood Moon. I'm going to put this guy out the whole game. The whole game. Took an extra card. Okay, not sure the point of that, but sure. Attack. He must have another Snapcaster. Or Jace or something. Or just another Strix. This card's nasty. It's a nasty card. What a grindy match, man. Jesus. Maybe we get a Walking Ballista this next turn. Probably should play the land. All right, I'm done, y'all. That's it. It's out. It's over. Died. I think I might have played a little poorly. Well, we 0-3'd. I thought we won one. I guess not. We just won a couple games. So that's going to wrap up for this. Appreciate y'all. I got to run. We're gonna JMP. We're going to do your deck tomorrow afternoon. Tomorrow morning. 10, 11 o'clock in the morning. And YouTube. Love you guys too. Make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe. Hide your kids, hide your wives. We'll tell your friends where to find us. And you can submit your decks. All the links can be down below. One love, Goon Squad.